Alright, super quick speedrun video to explain how what's the difference between a const pointer and a pointer to const. So you may have seen them declared. So let's say I have a const, just say let int a is equal to 42, whatever. Then I create a pointer to that. So int pointer, so let's say ptr is equal to the address of a. And then what you could have is you could have a const int pointer, and so that would mean that you could actually modify the pointer itself. So as you can see, this compiles, but you could not modify the value pointed to by the pointer. So this is invalid because it's const. So if you put it back to normal, it's fine. And you can also have the other way around, where it's an int pointer that is const. I don't know if that's the correct way of saying it, but basically the pointer itself is const. So this time you can actually modify the value pointed to by the pointer. So that is fine. But if you start modifying the pointer itself, it's not fine. And you can also have, of course, a const int pointer that is itself const, and so in this case neither of the two are correct. So yeah, I hope that makes sense, and I'll see you in the next one.